When Madame Pompadour was on the ballroom floor, said all the gentlemen, obviously. The madam has the cutest personality. And think of all the books about Du Barry's looks. What was it made her the toast of Paris? She had a well-developed personality. And what did Romeo see in Juliet? Or Pierrot in Pierrette? Or Juniper, Jupiter in Juno? You know. And when Salome danced and had the boys entranced, no doubt it must have been easy to see that she knew how to use her personality.